evening, everyone. It is Thursday night in the shop. Now, I feel like we might be fighting for attention because I do believe it is 7 o'clock NFL draft night. I know.
Ooh.
I know.
I mean, we might be fighting for attention.
We might be fighting for attention. Yeah. I feel like we're definitely more important.
Right, I agree.
But we'll see what happens.
Good evening, Tatum.
Hi, Tatum. Tatum feels like we're more important.
Yes, thank you for making us a priority.
So, here we are, another Thursday evening, live in the shop here at ReTwist-T. We are so excited to have you all here with us. We're so excited that the sun is shining. It keeps shining and not shining, but we'll take it right now. It's shining just for us during our live shop. So, it is our final rainbow color of the month, and our color tonight is yellow.
Yay! Woohoo!
Yellow is the perfect little color to complete April. It's full of positivity, hope, and sunshine. As we get out there and bid our happy farewell to April, remember to always be a light of hope in this world.
Mm.
Today is also National Denim Day.
Ooh.
I know, right? Wait, what's that you say? Denim and yellow? Absolutely a match made in paradise.
Oh, I agree.
Yes,
absolutely.
For sure. So, the title of this evening's show is Make Each Day Simple Yet Significant.
Woohoo! So, welcome, Tasha, Jim, and Denise.
Hi, guys! So, here we go. Sunshiny yellow is such a perfect way to start your day. Each and every day, set a goal to be that beautiful, warm yellow light that pours over everyone you love. Every new day is a chance at a new life. Wake up with the rooster. And we have an absolutely beautiful red rooster brand coffee print. By you guessed it, our gallery artist and our R&D designs studio. We only have one of those super cutie patooties. She is so sweet. If you are absolutely a coffee lover or a rooster lover or both, that would be a perfect addition to your home. And she goes for only $30.
Mm-hmm.
Now our little rooster dude always has his cute little ladies hanging around him. We have a few cute little ladies we're going to take a peek at this evening. We have this little sweetie right here. She has that super vintiki rose mauling all over with some bright yellow flowers there. We only have one of our little cutie patooties, and she goes for $4. We also have this little chunky clucky right here. Now, this sweet little chunky clucky, our little sunflower yellow chicken cookie jar, does go for $20. So many super sweet little chickens and roosters we have going on. Now we do have a little chick that we have here who has a slight smidge of an attitude. Now she is absolutely adorable. She is, oh goodness sakes, I have a jingle bell. Wait a minute. I gotta open my notes. All right, what's our jingle bell for?
Tatum would like the cute Mrs. Rooster.
Tatum would like the Mrs. Rooster. Is that the red rose mauling, Mrs. Rooster?
Right, or the cookie jar. It's not Mrs. Rooster. That
Mrs. Rooster's cute. I like Mrs. Rooster. Let us know which Mrs. you would like, Tatum. Now, our little chickie with an attitude, she's so super sweet, and she is a print of a hand-painted piece by our gallery artist. We do only have one canvas wrap, Angry Chick. She could be yours. So,
she would like the rose mauled one.
Good thing you caught me before I said anything.
Right.
You know how it throws me off my game.
Right, right. We can't be having your game off.
Oh.
Wow.
I know. I'll take my deep breath in preparation, and we will move to our next piece. Now, when you wake up in the morning, you're waking up to the roosters. We want you to stretch for the sky. Do some sun salutations with the birdies. And like those sweet little tweeters, Choose to exist freely and loudly. No shame. Choose to exude your confidence. Now we have some absolutely adorable chunky red birdies by our In My Apron Pocket Artisan. They are so super cute. I just love them. We have a pair of these cute little chunkers, and they do go for $30 for the pair. I love their sweet little yellow beaks, and they have all this cute little yellow, like kind of like polka dots.
Right?
They're so sweet.
They are cute. So cute. Hello, Caroline.
Hi, Caroline. I love your little planters and succulents. They're so cute. so cute. Nailed it. So, our Sticks and Stones and Heavily Inspiration artists have some super sweet little birdies. Now, I love these little birds for multiple reasons, because you can hang them in places to decorate. They're so sweet, handmade pieces. This is by our Sticks and Stones artisan, where she used actually playing cards for their little wings and their little beaks. So sweet. These cuties go for $6 each, and our Heavenly Inspiration artisan has created some super sweet little, she has like kind of velvety, or this one's a corduroy with the cute little flowers attached there. And these little cutie patooties do go for $4 each. Now, our gallery artist is always busy creating brand new things that are absolutely beautiful and amazing. Well, she has created Amazing Robin, which is perfect for springtime, and she's put her on a sweet little welcome board. She's just adorable, and I have to show you guys kind of what's really cool, besides the artwork, which is gorgeous, for this guy. He is on a stand that our gallery design studio created so that he can stand like on your super cute little side table, or he has this amazing little twine up here that he could hang on the wall as well.
Cute.
Super versatile, right. Which is what we're all about here. Right,
right. Versatile.
Very versatile. Now that little sweetie, we do only have one of those available, and she does go for only $18. Now speaking of our absolutely amazing gallery artist and her Robin paintings, we've got another one. Now, robins are so amazing and adorable because they really, like, exude springtime, right? You hear that first tweeting robin of the spring, and it's just like, oh, my God.
Yeah, I mean, this is true.
So exciting. Yeah. Well, that's what I do anyway.
You run outside.
We have this amazing hand-painted robin on a circular blade, and it's framed by our gallery design studio. We do only have one of those, and that is an original painting by our gallery artist. Now the birds are singing, it's early morning, you're up, you're doing your sun salutations, you woke with the rooster. It's a little dewy and wet outside, right? And those sweet little duckies, they're so cute when they're dancing and splashing around in those puddles, right? So we have some super cute little duckies hanging out with us here. So our Stonehouse sculptor, he is always doing something absolutely incredible. We have a mama and a baby ducky by our Stonehouse sculptor, and I love what he creates. He's always using just the most unique and random pieces to create his pieces of art. The mama and baby ducky do go for $30 for the mama and $25 for the little baby quacker.
Aw, they're so cute.
So cute. And speaking of splashing around in puddles, we have the adorable The Boys print. Now our sweet little boys are kind of hanging out right on the little riverbed, waiting for the little mama duckies to walk on by. They're going to check out their little waddle swagger. Maybe whistle or quack a little bit. They're so cute. That is the boys' print, and this is framed with a nice little towel hook here, made by our R&D Design Studio.
Okay. Yeah. That's what that plan is. I know, seriously.
We both kicked it 22 times.
Right.
Okay. Now, by our gallery artist and our R&D design studio, we have this adorable ducky welcome high chair. I love the high chairs because there's so many things that you can do with them. This one is hand-painted and lettered by our gallery artist. They've added these cute little knobs there so that you could use her, like, in your kitchen for your pot holders or your hand towels to hang on. You could use her in the entryway to hang your keys on or your little puppy leashes, whatever the case may be. And this little cutie patootie right here, another super sweet addition to her is her basket that we added to the bottom that you could store your placemats or tablecloths right in her little storage basket here at the bottom. So cute and versatile, so unique and vintage and one of a kind. We just love her. So cute. So, you're starting your day outside in the cool, dewy air. And that cool, dewy air is especially relaxing for your brain and body. Playing in the dirt is good for bone health. It reduces stress, and gardening burns calories.
Ooh.
I'm going to plant like a 5,000 acre garden.
No kidding, right? Yeah. Farmer's market, here we come.
Yeah, seriously. So, put on your sweet little sun hat, head outside, and get your fingers dirty. We have this little sweet sun hat from our vintage etc. artisan. She is so cute. She was able to add those sweet little embellishments to make her just adorable and yellow, like our sunshiny color of the evening. Now, while you're outside playing, you want to be sure to protect that skin with some sunscreen. And don't forget about that sweet little smacker. Our Simple Valley Creations has some amazing chapstick available with SPF. We have tea tree sunblock. We have all different flavors. We have watermelon. We have, turn it the right way. There we go, pineapple. Just incredible. You guys have to come in and check these out. They're so, so soft.
They're really nice.
They are really nice. They go for $3 each. Now, you're outside playing, you got your little smackers all protected, you got your sun hat on, you want to keep those little pesky biters at bay. So we have, by Simple Valley, her bug repellent that you should squirt all over to keep those biters at bay. Some of the bugs outside are a little more annoying than the others. The biters are definitely annoying, but we have super cute little bumblebees. Not so much the stingy kind, but the cute little bumblebee kind. The kind that pollinate all the plants. They keep everything kind of growing for us throughout the summer. We have an adorable bumblebee tea towel. We have kind of variation, a few different ones to choose from. This one right here is absolutely my favorite. I love the design on this cutie. Now our bumblebee tea towels go for about $8 each. They can't get much cuter than that. And it says, be happy.
Happy.
And it's yellow. So you have your super sweet little bumblebee tea towel. Check out this bumblebee honey pot. This is the cutest little tiny petite thing. It has this super sweet little flower at the top. You lift off that little lid. And look at this little tiny guy. He has a bumblebee on him. Look at that. Oh, I have a jingle bell. Wait a minute. Did you guys notice our upgrade
on the bell?
Woo-hoo. It's very fancy. We feel very
yes, excited. Right. It's like, do you want to show it? Like, yeah, it's like a little silver bell. It's like, yeah, isn't
very
that cute? We would, Tatum would like the bright red chair, please.
Bright red chair.
Yes.
We have the Mrs. Rooster for Tatum, mm-hmm. And we have the bright red planter chair.
Mm-hmm. They are so cool.
Yes,
love
very
them.
Good taste, Tatum. Very good taste. Also, it's red. We should have known.
Yeah, we should have known.
Should
just probably just put her name on it.
Probably.
I'll take the other one.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh. So, we have our tiny little petite honey pot Well, actually, we only have one beeswax candle left by our Simple Valley Creations. She makes these beeswax candles. We have the natural scent left. So this one is unscented. Mm-hmm. Beeswax candle. They burn nice and slow.
They do.
She makes the fragranced kind. If that's, you know, a kind that you would be interested in, the fragrance is so soft and clean. Mm-hmm. Let us know what you think. Her beeswax candles do go for $14 each, and I love that she reuses the mason jars.
I do too.
Like the fruit jars.
It's really cool.
Yeah, very, very cool. So we're talking about our cute little bumblebees. We have an adorable bumblebee pillow. I love this bumblebee pillow. Also, because it has a crown on it and a bee for queen bee. Which all of us are. We are absolutely the queen bees. We're going to leave her out so that you guys can keep spying on her as we walk around. Now, our bumblebee pillow does go for $15. We only have one of those little cuties.
Cute.
Yes. Very
Hello,
adorable.
Sherlon and Tatum. Not Tatum, excuse me, Tasha Ray. Yeah, and Tatum, too.
Tatum
she's like watching, too. Right. Right.
So, you're out working in the garden. I want you guys to remember to whistle while you work and take time to stop and smell the flowers. Spending some time playing in the flowers, whether you're outside or with your sweet little bouquet indoors, flowers increase your positive energy and help you feel relaxed. Now, just like our precious little flowered friends, remember, wherever you are planted in life, bloom with courage and grace, like our canvas-wrapped sunflower print. Now, this amazing sunflower that is literally like shining like the sun off of her canvas, she is a print of a hand-painted piece by our gallery artisan. She is wrapped in canvas, and we do only have one of her. Now, also by our gallery artist, we have this adorable fresh cut flowers board. Now, this fresh cut flowers board is done on a piece of old barn board. So she has all the holes and knots and the color patina behind her. We do only have one of those available, and she does go for $45. Tatum, she would match your red planter chair quite nicely.
She would. Look at that. It's like red.
No pressure.
Welcome, Lisa.
Now, we also have our framed marigold print, which is, again, a print of our hand-painted piece by our gallery artist. Now, this one is also framed by our R&D design studio, and we do only have one of those sweet little marigold prints, and she does go for $45. Now, we have our kind of standout singular flowers. We love pansies. They come in so many different color variations. Our Heavenly Inspiration Artisan has this Ventiki metal board with a pansies seed pack print on it. It's so adorable. We only have one of those available, and she does go for $6. We love flowers. Love, love, love them. We should all send ourselves flowers.
Mm-hmm.
That should be a thing.
That's a truth.
Yeah.
That's true.
There should be like a national Send Yourself Flowers Day.
We could just declare it.
We could. ReTwist-T has declared National Send Yourself Flowers Day. Now, one of our artisans, Mary Rose Creations, has made these adorable handmade greeting cards. She draws the image and then adds the color. This one, I don't know if you can tell, she has some cute little like sparkles, glittery sparkles in her color on there. So, so sweet. She has many different designs to choose from. They're so cute and bright colors. You guys have to come in and check out what she has available. Her greeting cards do go for $9.50 each. Now, we love bouquets. We love to receive flowers. We love to just play in the flowers when they're just growing up outside.
Question quick.
Yes. answer.
Did we see strawberries somewhere? We'll have to look around. Good eye. I'm certain there are.
Oh, probably.
We'll keep our eyes out.
Strawberries. I'm going to think now because I actually love strawberries.
I know. Just.
We'll keep an eye.
Yeah, when we see them, we will.
Oh, maybe on that little board over there? I can't see you that far away with my glasses on. Oh, no, those are peaches.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm intrigued.
Yes. These are all, like, other fruits.
I'm gonna pay attention now.
Yeah. We might come across some strawberries in our journeys.
Yes.
We do have strawberry things. Yeah, you guys got Teresa. That's good.
Evil eyes out there. I don't even know what I put out. Pay attention.
Right.
I am watching strawberries.
Strawberries. We'll come across it.
Yes. Now our vintage ETC artisan has brought in these adorable, super, super vintagey garden tools and just embellished them so magically. I love them. We have a few different variations to choose from, different colors. I really love this one, the way that it just coordinates with our little tulip tray and our marigold chair and our red chair. So cute. She has many different variations. Now, because sunflowers are like the sunshine, just bursting right off their canvas, our gallery artisan created a sunflower chair. This little cutie patootie, I think we talked about a chair similar to this one. It's the fiddleback style chair. She has hand painted that amazing sunflower and wrapped it around the front. I love that. It's so, so pretty. We only have one sunflower chair available.
Yes, Caroline, I do believe the poppy chair is in the works.
Yes. Actually, update. So, a chair has been deemed good
worthy
enough. Worthy. For
of
Caroline's
your poppies.
Yes. So, yes, we have progressed forward. And all three chairs remain intact in the window. We chose an even better chair for your poppies.
Deemed worthy is right.
Our Stonehouse sculptor has made this super tall planter with a red flower on it. Actually, that looks kind of like a poppy. But this amazing super tall planter is all set for you to sit outside, sit on your porch, whichever you choose, with the plant of your choice sitting right up at the top. He's created this super tall planter, and then we have some that are just kind of the shorter, like just little flowers.
Right, they look cute on like your picnic table.
Yeah, and we talked about the pink ones last week.
Yes.
You can hang your jewelry on them.
That's true.
Get creative and think outside the box on that. Now, speaking of planters, we love planters here at ReTwist-T because we love flowers and plants. So we have, by our In My Apron Pocket artisan, this gorgeous yellow planter. She's so, so pretty inside and out. So she even looks amazing in the off season. She's so pretty. We only have one of this bold, bold yellow, and she does go for just $30. She's
That's
beautiful.
That's amazing.
Right? And her little colors
totally
match her little fat, plunky birdie.
She does.
Now, speaking of, actually, another piece that matches the sweet little chunky birdies is our marigold chair by our gallery artist. Now, our marigold chair, like our sunflower chair, is a hand-painted piece by our gallery artist. I love the way that she just vintiki'd this chair and took those edges and just kind of smoothed them out. And this amazing green and yellow patina that she's added to the background. So, so pretty. That is a one-of-a-kind hand-painted piece by our gallery artist. We do only have one sweet little marigold chair. Now, we're talking about playing outside. You're playing in the dirt. You're gardening. You're playing with the flowers. We love flowers and plants, right? Well, we love the outdoors in general. We've talked about our pesky little bugs and our bumblebees. Well, the animals are hanging out and playing outdoors as well.
That makes sense.
Right? So, our Pieces from the Past artisan has brought us an absolutely adorable bowl planter. Now, when this handsome little guy showcased in his Saturday shop, I showed you guys that I loved that. I love that his tail wags. I love a few different things about our sweet little bowl planter. He has a waggy tail, which is amazing. He is a bowl and a planter, so you can put flowers in him. I thought outside the box, and I put my little wooden spoons in him. Like, he could stand in your kitchen, you know, as your utensil holder. If you chose to go the more chosen route for the bowl, because he is a planter, I'm going to let you know that he will keep your flowers and plants very, very healthy, because he has a drainage system in him, and he drains appropriately for a Mr. Bowl. So I'm just letting you know, our dad will be very proud of the fact that we recognize that our Mr. Bowl planter drains appropriately.
Wow, that for is, Mr. Bowl. That's important.
Yes. Yes, it is. Plants stay healthy when they have proper drainage. He cares about your plants.
Wow. Thank yes. you, Mr. Bull.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Bull. He's nice. Very cute. Now, we do only have one super sweet little Mr. Bull planter, and he does go for $25. And now, you know, maybe we're watching Nature Planet tonight.
Right. Wow. It is the level of Nature Planet now.
Now, your flowers, don't worry about how they will bloom. They just open up and turn toward the sunlight, and that makes them beautiful. And you are all beautiful. Do not ever feel lost on your journey to witness your own beauty. So you've been out playing in the dirt. I want you to jump in that shower and wash off all that garden grit. Now, our Badger Valley Artisan has brought us some amazing new spring and summer soaps. We have our gardener's soap, which actually has coffee ground grit in it to help get that dirt that gets stuck kind of into your fingerprints and right in the creases of your hands. So amazing. That will just amazingly slough off all of that just dry winter skin that has just, yeah, I know, it's so gross. You'll feel amazing and soft. She also brought us summer flowers soap, which is incredible. I'm going to show you guys the top of this guy. You can actually see the textures in that soap of the little flower pieces that have been added.
Pretty.
It's so, so pretty. And you guys have to come in, flip these over, and just read the ingredients. It's amazing. It's amazing what's not in these soaps.
Mm-hmm.
Now, her soaps do go for $7 each. So, you've been playing in the dirt. You've washed off your grit with our amazing Badger Valley soaps. What are you going to use to lather up that soap? Well, we've talked about keeping your dishes clean with our amazing dishcloths, but I'm going to reword everything. These are also washcloths. That why should your skin not also be pampered in such a way that you can use a sunshine washcloth in the shower?
Aw, that would right? be so fun.
So amazing. These cloths are so soft. They have the perfect amount of texture to get just so soft and clean. I just love them. Now, these are by our Pieces from the Past artisan. She has handmade each one. We have some with a sunshine print and some that do not have a sunshine print. And they do go for $4.25 each. I just love those. I love that color. So, the sun is shining. You are smiling. You got in the shower. You're out. Don't tame that mane. Toss it around and put on some denim.
Ooh.
Right?
What?
We're getting just wild. Now, denim has been around since all the way back in the 1800s.
Wow.
In the 1950s, denim was a symbol of youth rebellion.
Mm.
Be your own rebel without a cause and wear that denim. No one ever made a difference by being like everyone else. So, we have denim skirts to choose from. Now, we have this more kind of natural, traditional.
Love the pockets, though.
Yes, right? Farmhouse denim skirt. And we also have this guy right here that actually reminds me very much of my son. Because when he was little, he wanted nothing more than to be a train conductor when he grew up. And so he had many, many, many overalls in this print. So cute. I love denim skirts. And they're both kind of that, are they called like pencil line? Kind of the more straight
pinstripe?
Cut.
Pinstripe? Oh, like the straight cut skirt.
Yeah, like the straight cut skirts. And our denim skirts do go between about $8 and $12.
Mm-hmm.
So
there must have been some sort of a poppy thing. We'll keep our eyes out there, too. A poppy thing behind you on the bottom shelf, but I don't know
on
where.
On this bottom shelf?
Mm.
Wait, well, there's not very many shelves there.
Yeah.
I have to go to a place where there's more shelves.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye out.
Yeah.
You guys
behind
are so good at that.
You guys,
at this.
You
wow.
guys are amazing.
Yeah. We'll see what we can do.
I know. We'll have to have a live shop where we just walk everybody around with us so they can tell us what's
right,
out here.
Right, right. Hey, guys, you have poppies, by the way.
Let us know what we have. So you've got your sweet little denim skirt on. If you're thinking about, you know, just getting dressed up cute, you're going to go hang out outside, you want to wear an apron over it so that it stays cute and clean, well, why not a bright yellow apron? Because if you remember, way at the beginning of the show, we talked about how denim and yellow is a pair made in paradise.
Right.
Well, we've got you covered. This sweet little yellow apron is adorable. Now, our textiles artisan was able to create this one in particular out of two curtains that she layered one on top of the other. The bottom. Cute. Now her aprons do run in variable prices. This one in particular does go for $15. So you got your sassy little denim skirt on because you are being your own rebel without a cause. You're wearing that bright yellow apron because yes, you absolutely you're gonna hit the farmer's market with your adorable little farmer's market denim bag. These have been created out of denim jeans. Now, I love the liner in this one. It matches our show tonight because it does have flowers. Another absolutely amazing addition to this purse right here in particular is that the inner pocket is the little booty pocket on your jeans. That is the inside pocket of your denim jeans purse. So cute. It's the perfect size for the farmer's market. It's
right.
Excellent. It's like a gathering bag.
Right.
Like a bushel bag where you just throw everything right in there. It's perfect. I love them. We have a few different liner choices. We also have this one right here has that little, the tool pocket that's on your jeans where you hang like your, you get your pin in there and put your, I don't know, like your hammer. So you can put your little gardening tools in there, collect the eggs.
Be set.
The options go on and on.
Right.
Just on and on. They're so cute and unique. I love them.
So we're apparently over by the purses, there is a poppy thing over there. So later on when you're running around, not these purses, those purses. Wow. Did you guys see that? That was hysterical.
The real purses.
Yeah. So we'll go in search of something over there. I'm going to try that again.
I'm on it. So just like I do every day all day, I want you guys to be yourselves. Be yourself. People do not have to like you, and you don't have to care.
Well, yeah.
So, pack up a sweet little picnic and head to the patio. Not only do picnics help to prevent rickets.
What?
Consuming some deliciousness outside promotes slower eating and improved digestion.
Wow. Who knew?
Exactly.
And it prevents rickets.
So you better picnic. So you want to make sure that your patio space is looking adorable for your little personalized picnic party. So to decorate your patio, we have this absolutely gorgeous yellow barn quilt painting by our gallery artist. Now we only have one. It is just beautiful. I love this one. It's like a sunflower quilt. We only have one of those beautiful yellow barn quilts available. And what would go absolutely gorgeously with that super, super sweet barn quilt, because you have to have, you know, your little setup out there. Well, maybe your picnic is in the evening, or maybe it's storming outside, and you have to have, you know, mood lighting.
Wow.
You're setting the mood. Mm. So we want to make sure that you have what you need to set the mood with your lighting. So our SpazKitty artisan has brought us some absolutely gorgeous vintage brass lamps. This one is one of my favorite that she brought in because it does have this absolutely beautiful milk glass globe on the top. She is so, so cute. We only have one available with the milk glass globe.
Tatum says she'll take the chandelier in case you were, you know, selling it today.
Right.
So just saying, just, you know, the options are out there.
Right. Oh my gosh. Today is the day to try to catch me off guard.
Right. Like chandelier. Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, also you didn't say no. So just there is hope for you, Tatum. There it is. And
oh,
it's yellow-ish.
It's yellowish. It should have been in the show tonight. Now we have the perfect yellow mid-century modern table for you to put your amazing little brass farm glass globe lamp on right here. This super sweet little sunshine yellow mid-century modern table with her little long slender legs. She has these little teeny tiny brass wheels on there. She's so cute. I just love her. We do only have one of these guys. Now, this one was redone by our R&D Design Studios, and she does go for just $45. She would look perfect right underneath your yellow barn quilt with your little brass and farmhouse white globe lamp.
Mmm.
I'm just saying.
Oh, wait. Was there? Oh, yeah. I guess there's like a poppy.
Oh, on the purse? Oh, yeah, it does look like a poppy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Some violets on the teapot there. Okay.
Okay. So, what would also look adorable, if you have, say you have a large table that you're going to sit at for your picnic, because your little mid-century modern one is just going to kind of sit on the side with a lamp on it, you need a vintage tablecloth. This one, of course, is what we're showcasing this evening, because why wouldn't we? She has yellow dingle balls on her.
Right.
So cute.
Wow.
She is yellow gingham with her little yellow dingle balls on her. We have different styles, different colors. This one always is our grandparents.
Yes. Goes in the breezeway.
Definitely. All these little different variations of these super sweet vintage tablecloths. Come in and check these guys out. They are so cute. All different sizes and shapes. Let us know what you're thinking. We'll hook you up on whatever it is, variations, sizes, whatever you need to know. They do range between 8 and 25. Now you're out on your patio. You're about ready to sit down, have your picnic. You got your tablecloth. It's all covered. You got your mid-century modern table that has your little brassy farmhouse white lamp seating on it. Hung right above that is your yellow barn quilt. So it's almost perfection. We're going to complete your setting with this adorable denim tone bench. Now, not only is our sweet little bench denim tone, she also has stars and moon on her. So she's all ready for you to come on over, put your little pillow on here, lounge back, and read whatever makes you happy. Now, we do only have one of these, and this is a headboard bench created by our R&D Design Studios. They have put these adorable slatted seats on here that I absolutely love, with the additional little shelf on the bottom. That's where you can store all your magazines that you're reading while you're lounging back on your little denim tone bench. And now your patio is all set up for your picnic. So, you're going to sit back and relax while you enjoy your amazing snacks. Now, you can't arrive at your picnic without an adorable setup for your snacks. Well, we've got you covered there as well. Our gallery artist has hand-painted this beautiful yellow vintage picnic basket. This is a design by our gallery artist, so it is one of a kind. And she has added this amazing and beautiful sunshine yellow color to this vintagey picnic basket. Now we only have one like this, and she matches perfectly because, again, we said denim and yellow is a match made in paradise. You have your denim tone bench with your beautiful yellow picnic basket.
Of course.
I'm just saying. Just trying to help out. Now, what are you going to put in your picnic basket? Well, you have to have something amazing and icy to sip on, right? Well,
right.
Our pieces from the past artisan is here to help you with that plan. So she has brought us some amazing amber glassware. We have this beautiful amber wine glass. Now the wine glasses do go for a set of four for 16. She has brought us the whiskey glasses. I call these the talls. And these are also a four-piece set. And they have those little flowers printed on the bottom. These are a four-piece set and they do go for 12. Those are the talls. And we have the tinies. Now, of course, that's a name that I'm giving them because they're tiny. They're little tiny whiskey glasses that are also amber and super sweet and do go for 12 for the set of four again. They're so, so cute. They're perfect. Put a couple little, what would be really cool in those? Mm-hmm. You know how you can get those ice makers that make like the circle ice?
Ooh.
Wouldn't that be cute in
and
there?
And it would be like, ting, ting, ting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we got it all figured out.
We'll let you know.
Yeah.
Now, you have your sweet little amber glasses. Well, you gotta have something to fill them with, right?
Right, obviously.
Obviously. And
there is a little yellow flower pot in there.
There is, yes, that I see.
That is for that is for Caroline, please.
I do see that.
She did get new glasses today, guys.
I
so
did.
It could be anything.
They're just made so I'm not running into things.
Right.
But other than that, I can't see apparently. Oh my gosh.
I'll try to help you out, guys.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. Tiny yellow flower pot. Perfect for Caroline.
Mm-hmm.
And I do know that we have that in there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So we are working on filling either your wine glass, your tall, or your tiny whiskey glass. Whichever you choose, whichever is your drink of choice, we're going to help you fill that cup. So we have this adorable yellow amber pitcher. I love this guy. He's so vintage and he has little flowers printed into him. He's so cute and so vintage. I love the old pitchers that kind of have that crazy little loop in them, that little pour spout. They're so cute.
He's cool.
Yeah, I love little vintage pitchers. And this little cutie patootie right here can fill your whiskey glass of choice for only $15.
Yeah, and it kind of has that flower design that's on the bottom of the one with
right.
The talls, I think.
Yeah, the talls had the flowers. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you have your drink, right? Oh, you could use, if you drink wine, use your wine glass for
right.
Your wine.
Right.
Use your tall whiskey glass for like your fruit, your grapes or whatever, you know, your little mixed fruit dish, right?
Right.
And then your tiny
snacks.
Whiskey glass. Could be your cheese cubes.
Mm-hmm. Right, with little toothpicks.
Little
I think
toothpicks
we even have like
them, or
toothpick
like weenie
holders.
Tots or something.
Yeah, weenie tots.
Weenie
that,
tots?
Yeah, that wouldn't be enough weenie tots in
no,
that little
not.
Cup.
You'd have to go back and forth, but
yeah.
That's okay.
Right.
Our In My Apron Pocket artisan has you all set up with your chips and dip. She has made these beautiful chip and dip platters. Now, of course, I'm showcasing the yellow one this evening. One, because I absolutely love it and it matches my kitchen and I probably need to take it home.
Mm-hmm.
And because
ring the
yellow's
bell
our
for
color
her, guys?
Of the evening, right? And she has also created this amazing red one, which actually also matches my kitchen.
They're so cool.
So pretty. Just the right size for your little scoopable tortilla chips.
Mm-hmm.
And your dip of choice or queso. For Jim, it would be those, he tried the habaneros and they weren't hot enough.
Right.
And
right.
Then the queso. Love queso. I would or the jalapeno cheese.
Definitely have some guac in there.
Yeah. Oh, that sounds even better. Good point.
Welcome, Andrea.
Hi. Now, our chip and dip platters do go for $34 each. So you're all set. We figured out. We got creative. We thought outside the box. We have your drink. We have your fruit bowl. We have your weenie tots or your cheese cubes, whichever you want. You have your chip and dip trays. But you also have to have, like, you know, well, when we packed our picnic or attempted to pack our picnic, we had apples.
We did.
We were supposed to have bread and we had cheese cubes.
Right.
So you want to finish it. Oh, or you could think really big. Maybe you want to have ribs or something fancy. Mm. Look at that.
I don't know.
But our artisan out of the storm has just the container for that. This beautiful yellow bowl by our out of the storm artisan. We only have one like this, and I'm going to show you guys kind of what he has going on here. They're all so unique, very one of a kind, very, very beautiful. You can see all the wood tone in that beauty. So, so pretty. They all come with their own little story, and they are all food safe. So they come with the instructions on how to keep your bowl absolutely beautiful and care for it. And clean it. They're so pretty. He has so many different ideas. He just brought in our yarn bowls where you put your ball of yarn and then it comes out through the little loop so it doesn't get all tangled and your cat stays away from it.
Right.
So, so pretty.
It's embarrassing probably. I was wanting to use that as a planter, you know, like put the whole pot down in there. Not let the water get in it, but you know.
It just looks like
it would fit a
like
planter.
Like if you had a colored planter so you saw the color come out through there. That is cool. Cute. I like that.
I don't know.
Huh. Well, we're thinking outside
we
the
are.
Box. That's what we do
are.
Here at ReTwist-T.
I don't have yarn, so I need to find some way to use these awesome things.
Now I'm going to hold on to our little sunshine bowl here. And I want to remind all of you that you hold your own responsibility to be happy each day. Be happy each day. Make your own happy. Bring happy to the world around you. We want to thank all of you so much for spending time with us this evening and watch me get completely confused about what I have out on the floor that I literally put there and have no idea what it is. So I appreciate that and I thank all of you for helping me learn what we have here in our store. So thank you for spending time with us this evening. We hope that you stop and see us tomorrow. Our extended hours. We are open 9 until 5 tomorrow. Saturday again from 9 until 3. And remember to check out our Saturday morning in the shop where we showcase our newest pieces that have arrived. Generally, that happens about 8:45. Come in, stop, say hi, and play with us for a bit. Have an absolutely beautiful evening. We hope to see you guys all very soon.